Okay. That happened. I just spent brain dollars I found in a toilet to drive nails into my brain. And then I woke up in a forest.
Shit. What the hell is going on?
I don't know what the hell is going on.
Kidman.
The origin of the medication in this travel syringe is unknown.
Where are you?
Yeah.
Donnelly.
I often just inject myself with mysterious shit I found in a forest. That seems like a sensible thing to do. Anything back here? Oh god, this fucking grain filter. Going nuts! Oh no, blood. I hope it is not Chris's blood. Oh, it's just a deer. Who cares? Hooray, I found more brain dollars in a crate that I punched open with my bare hand. Okay. At least Leon used a fucking knife. Okay, where do I go next? Here we go. Gee, it sure is lucky that this forest is a straight fucking line. Oh boy, a lantern!
Hey!
Who uses a lantern? Honestly. Who uses a fucking lantern? This is modern times. Please give me a modern source of light. Also, you'll notice that my health regenerated automatically when I stood in one place, so that's exactly what I want in a survival horror game. Regenerating fucking health. And a convenient revolver right on the ground. Okay. Sure. Zambies? Holy shit, that was... Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! What do I do? What do I do? What do I do?
My god, Connolly.
My god, Connolly! Man. And to think he was only 2 days from retirement. I told him to move it up, but he just wouldn't do it. He wouldn't listen. He never knew how to quit while he was ahead. Anyway. I only have 2 bullets left, and I dropped my lantern at some point, and I don't know how to pick it back up again. It's fallen and can't get up. Oh, hey, brain dollars! Mysterious green woolly slime. That's it, I'm picking up jars of Woolly's mysterious bio slime. Oh, hey, more brain dollars over there. Oh, I just have my... What? What? Oh, it's just hanging off my butt. Okay. I was confused. I thought I just had my brain... More Woolly's bio slime. Here we go. I have 1,000 brain dollars now. Don't stop me now. I'm having a good time. Oh, hi. What's that?
Hurts.
What's going on?
Hurts.
Whoa. Were you warning me about this? You were Leslie, right? I'm a police officer.
Were you warning me about this tripwire that's in plain fucking view at chest height?
How am I going to get you to a hospital?
Hospital. Hospital!
This seems legit.
What the fuck?
That's fair enough. Oh, cool, I can disarm traps. And yeah, the controls are great for getting close to this deadly trap. Oh, fuck you! Trap parts are needed to craft Oh, everything about this sentence pisses me off. Literally everything about this fucking screen pisses me off. Oh! God damn. Anyway. Tum-ti-tum-ti-tum. Alright. This should be a good, test. Let's see how long he can sprint. Oh my god. A trained cop can only sprint for 3 seconds until he has to fucking stop and have a sausage roll break. Okay. That's fine. Okay. Sure. Didn't you know the human body is highly flammable? You just drop a single lit match on it and boom! Off it'll go! You know, this doesn't remind me of one of Shinji Mikami's other games at all. I don't know where you could be getting those comparisons. This is nothing at all like that. At all. Oh no. Blood. Hope this is not Christmas blood. Oh hey, more brain dollars. Oh my god, guys. That was pretty scary. Even he thought it was really scary. He was like... Okay, the other things that he's seen... Oh, that's fine. He can take it in his stride and just pop him with a couple of revolver shots. But seeing a nurse that he's already seen in an hallucination walking to a mirror... Holy shit, he just fucking craps his pants. Fills them completely. What's this? What's this fucking... emanating with evil witch juice thing. Journal of Sebastian Castellanos. Finally got my gold badge. Detective Sebastian Castellanos. I like the sound of that. Seems a long time coming, but they say that I'm one of the fastest ever to rise through the ranks. Can't wait to get started. I know that I can do more good as a detective than I ever could as a beat cop. Plus I don't have to wear that damned uniform anymore. The pay bump doesn't hurt either. KCPD needs all the help they can get. There's a seemingly disproportionate amount of crime these days. Crimson City with a K is my home, and it's my job to protect it. Jesus. Oh, wait, what the fuck?
Shit.
Yes, Crimson City with a K. Now let's look into this broken mirror and... Oh no, I'm back in the asylum!
Back here again. I must be losing it.
Yes, you... What, it took you this long to work that out, Sebastian? That's probably the mirror back.
I don't know if that was a bad dream, or this is.
Blurring the lines of reality, oh! What? I regret nothing. Alright, let's see what I can spend the rest of my brain dollars on. Okay. I'm happy with the amount of matches I can carry now. This fucking cop can't even run from one end of a room to another. Holy shit. Well, not unless he spends enough brain dollars to do so. I will, of course, point out that one of the pre-order DLCs, gave you more brain dollars to start out with. Because, you know, that's what you do in a survival horror game where resource management is key. Just give them more resources, because they pay money. Anyway. Oh, hey, two zombies. Oh, one zombie. Looks like zero zombies almost. Sneak kill. I wonder if I can get close enough to the spooky zombie. Oh, look, his entrails are hanging out. How scary. Fuck you. Cool. That was scary. So, yeah, it wants you to be scared because potentially every corpse can just come back up and keep fighting you and you have to burn them and stuff. But, no, you don't. If a corpse drops an item, then that corpse will not recover. If you blow up their head, they will not recover. And if you sneak kill them, they will not recover. So, yeah, that's a bunch of tension just gone right out of the starting gate. Hope you appreciate that. Well, I'll give them one thing. There aren't giant prompt buttons. Scary. Look at that scary JPEG in the background. Scary fire. Door. Do it. Now we get to see someone transform into a monster
here?
Live.
I don't know where.
Let's see how creepy it is. The lens flare. It's too strong. Scary. Oh no, a skull! What? Huh? What? What? Oh, I guess it's got the diversion system from Last of Us, too. Be a good boy and walk over there. Yes, thank you. Now I will proceed to stab you in the head. That was very terrifying. Where has the second person gone? I'm sure they will be very scary too. Oh no! Fuck you! Eat shit! Fuck you! Think you can come into my town? Fuck you! Sit the fuck down! Oh. I guess I died. Well. Wasn't that really scary, guys? Oh, brain dollars. Oh, nope. That was almost bad, wasn't it, ladies and gentlemen? I really need the parts to craft bolts for my agony crossbow. Agony crossbow sounds like something you should get from fucking enchanting a crossbow in any RPG you'd care to name, but mostly I was thinking of Eternal Darkness. There's a lantern. Clearly there's supposed to be something over here. Anything? Anything? Oh.
I feel like I'm being pulled just looking at it.
Yeah, getting pulled in by the JPEG. Okay, just gonna not do anything? Okay. Oh god, I need to quit smoking. Damn it, Hagrid needs to come along with the boat soon. Oh hey, a zombie. I mean, fuck, they are just zombies. There's no mistaking it, they're just zombies. They have barbed wire on them, but barbed wire isn't scary, okay? Barbed wire is not scary. It's just wire that has barbs on it. Barbed wire is not fucking scary. God, Sebastian's crouch walk is so achingly slow. Wow. Looks like someone already beat me to it regarding shoving things in this guy's skull. What? Why did it ask me to... Oh, hey, he dropped brain dollars. Oh, hey, I have his torch now? Okay, I guess. Don't know why I have his torch, but I'm not gonna question it. Oh, hey, a fucking bear trap. I don't remember those from a certain other game either. Hey, dude. Ha, eat shit. I'm not touching you. I'm not touching you. Ha! Get wrecked. Mikami seems to have remembered that you, restrict a player's access to bullets, but they have not... But he has not remembered that you're supposed to do a whole bunch of other things! Oh, what's up? Well, that was difficult. And now I have another torch, which is a one-hit kill. So I am not scared in the slightest. What is with this fucking game? Hey guys, what's up? Body! Nah, I'm not gonna bother. Hey! Fuck your body. Fuck it. There we go. And he's only actually sprinting for half of that stamina bar depleting. For the rest of the time, he's just kind of stumbling because he's that tired. This is absurd. Like, this is why you don't make survival horror characters things like trained and experienced cops. Because then you can justify why they're out of shape and it's difficult for them to fight back. You never do this. You never make survival horror characters people who can take care of themselves. Because either you let them logically take care of themselves, thus making combat and shit really easy, or you just artificially limit their abilities and the player is left going, what the fuck? Let me shoot up real quick. There we go. Feels good to have some drugs. Mysterious, suspicious drugs that I picked up during a fever dream. Gee, these tripwire traps don't remind me of any other game Mikami has made. Just putting that out there, too. Yes, Deku. He made Resident Evil 4, and then he made this. You are correct. Now you know why I'm thinking this is such a piece of shit. Oops. Wrong trigger. What the fuck did you just do? Hey. Eat shit. Oh hey, you had revolver bullets in your dick. Cool. Why are these things that are weak to fire leaving fires and lit torches everywhere? And matches? Scary, scary. Ow! Fuck you. Let me shoot up just a little bit. Oh, for fuck's sake. I was reading Havoc's thing and I got distracted. Fuck you. Oh no, another spook. Oh, spooky corpses! Spooky corpses! Oh no! I should have burned them after all! Oh! no! I'm so scared. Fuck you!
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! I know I could have burned him, but I just want to punch him.
Yeah, I know that. I know I was playing stupidly, but I just wanted to do it. Oh, fuck! Alright, no dying because I'm silly anymore. Holy! Brain dollars! What? No! Oh, damn it! I saw it, but it was too late. That bear trap was my destiny. Millions of dollars, millions of dollars, millions and millions and millions of brain dollars! That seems to be it, and I am back to where I was before. Huzzah. And then El Gigante just comes bursting out. Hey there. Well, that's one way to prevent backtracking. Huh. Clearly I don't want to go over there. Why are the things that are weak to fire having a fucking feast right next to a giant bonfire? I mean, the game hasn't equipped me with any way to take advantage of environmental fires, but still. Map fragment. Okay. The map of a fucking mental hospital isn't gonna do me well in the woods. Gotta love these canned animations, they just... See? Well, I would get out of here if I could sprint for more than 3 seconds. Oh, okay. Sudden cutscene, I guess. What the... Wow, okay! Way to inspire tension and fear. Holy shit, these enemy designs are so generic that I can't... Oh, that's chapter 2 of 12 cleared. I'm... man. It's true what they say, a quick dip really refreshes you. I mean, it would be absurdly easy to just climb down. Look, that's... that is the bridge I just dropped down from. It would be hideously easy to just follow me down, but... No, that's just impossible for me. Fucking riveting. I wonder if crows drop anything. Well, screw you then. Better shoot up. Yeah. You know, I often run into that problem. I have so many drugs on me that I have to use some drugs in order to use more drugs. Oh no, I'm auto-walking. Something spooky is happening. Well, may as well. They gave me some matches. Guy's gonna drop anything good? Anything at all? Well, fuck you then. The door opened! Oh god. What fresh hell is this?
Shit.
Shit. Is this just a fucking village? Am I in Pueblo? God damn. I think this game is going to be difficult to complete, not because it's just particularly challenging, but because it's just going to test my patience too much. I don't get why they would play.
She's gone.
The great, more journals from the Blando extraordinaire.
First day as detective. My new partner, Myra Hansen, is a real firecracker. Tenacious and no-nonsense. My kind of woman. But I've got to watch it around her. She almost caught me checking out her ass today.
I don't know what's funnier, the fact that Sebastian is just a creepy fuck, or the fact that I was staring at Kidman's ass in the prologue was actually in character. God. Anyway. Piss off. Anyway, I'm not sure why they would play this music back when Sebastian was getting strung up in the fucking meat locker.
My head.
But then why would they then use that music to mark save points? That's teaching the player one thing and then teaching them another. That's not how you design a video game.
Have you forgotten something?
No, fuck you. Let me through. I want to spend my brain dollars! I want to sit in the chair and have you jam scalpels in my dick hole! I didn't want to just buy your crummy upgrades anyway. I can get through this game all on my own! Whoa! Good thing I'm an expert in bomb defusal. Quick time events to disable clockwork fucking... No! This is video games. This is video games right here. Why did I just hear a thing? Oh,
who's
hello.
There? No, don't shoot! I'm not one of them. I'm a doctor.
I'm not one of them.
Marcelo Jimenez.
You were in the ambulance before it crashed, right?
Yes, we're lucky to be alive.
Can I please shoot
anyone
anyway?
Else?
My patient, Leslie. I saw him running up ahead, but...
But?
Go he? I thought Leslie was a girl.
Quietly, mind you.
I don't want to follow you. Fuck this crate in particular. Just more brain dollars. That I can't spend because the nurse is being a bitch to me. No! Whoa, that was close. What? Why? Why do I have a fucking World War era German grenade? What? Why? When? How? Whoa, what? Oh. Okay. Thanks, game. Could have used that information a little sooner than as it was blowing me the fuck up. That just makes me want to shoot up. Get through the fucking window, thank you. Wow, that crate was really strong. It stood up to an explosion right next to it. That's probably not a person, so... Oh, cool, a part. I can't wait to get this fabled agony crossbow. Where am I even going? What am I doing? What is this video game that I'm playing? Oh god, I'm completely fucking lost, aren't I? Oh!
Look for yourself.
Why did it take you 20 minutes to get here? Shut up!
The village.
Me too. They're all over the place.
Gee, this segment doesn't remind me of anything in RE4 either.
She went through that gate.
Cool.
Good lord.
There are too many to shoot our way through.
One of us could try to lure them away while the other gets the gate open.
That's not it.
You're the one with the gun.
Fuck you.
If you say so.
What does this button do? Nothing. Okay. So, what do you want me to do? Go the way I was going anyway? Okay. Whoa, wait, what the fuck?
Damn them both things.
What? What did you do?
Terrace. You'll need to operate it if I'm to pass through.
Okay. I have no idea what just happened, but okay. Oh, cool. I just set some traps, didn't I? I could see those spikes going in. Oh, wait. No, that's the way I came. Damn it.
Over here! Here! Hey! Over here! That's right! This way!
That's right! This way!
That old guy's gonna get himself killed.